last episode, after the deliberations, we had a surprise shoot to see how well the girls responded to the camera on the spot.
Okay.
Right. The shoot was a concept shoot, so all they were asked to do was visualize that they were superheroes. Like you remember that time you took the photos for them. So I worked with an editor, a graphic editor by the name of Randolph Roseman, and he turned the girls into what we call a superheroes concept shoot. This is the first one, we have a mommy.
What's a mommy picture in there? She's supposed to be Superwoman, right?
Right. She's Superwoman.
Okay. Next who we have?
We have Dash, a Storm. We have the Bell here also as a modern day Superwoman.
Okay, so hold on, go back to Dash on the
beat. Dash.
Yeah, you just see that the names are the next samples. Zooming on the face in the other way. Okay, that's me.
This is Kita. She has the punishment.
But I find it good, I mean.
For me, I have to see my photo to Joe. Which is very strong. We had a photo shoot. What's your photographer?
Well, I find it good, they interacted with the camera. That was last week in the show. They reacted to the camera. Conversation with Jackie.
Jackie to speak about
it. Jackie, talk to us about it.
Well, I thought it was very passionate. All the government content, all the guidance viewpoint, I was very impressed. We spoke about sportsmen in terms of dress, what is sexy, what is classy. We spoke about selling products, asking them what the sports division was. I really and truly was very impressed. And each of them have their own viewpoint. And I saw a big change from last week to this week. And some of them that were more shy and less confident, I saw their confidence and their self-esteem had built, and they were much better this week.
So we're back to the, so we're going to the hairstylist.
Yes.
And makeup.
Into the last one now.
Girls today, it was real good working with Delia. They did great. The face makeup, they was awesome. But for that, I am you're a strong workshop. That's how I think she carried all makeup well. Real nice. Smooth, everything clean. Quite interesting. And for the hair, Jibel is a simple one part, but she carried really good to the side. It keeps throughout the morning and the evening, that's it now. So she carried it well. She did good.
Coming up on the new face of Ma, the judges deliberate and one girl is sent home.
Wonderful. Welcome back, ladies. I must say we had a very wonderful time with you in this episode. We got to meet you on a different level. We saw you transform your hair and makeup and meet with Jackie and Lester and myself. And we got to see another side of you that probably we hadn't seen in the first edition. However, somebody has to go home today, as far as it sounds. Before we do this, we're just going to speak to you a little bit about your activities. Dash? Okay, based on your last shoot and your shoot today, the judges have agreed that you have shown a little more today. Your personality came out well, as it doesn't say to be your hair and makeup, and it's been personally found that your makeup starts the best in the rest of the world. So you score higher on that team.
The pre shoot that we did for your superhero stuff that we did, you did pretty good. But until, like I said, I get to interact with the last two girls, I didn't really be able to. But otherwise, good job.
Jibel? Today, the judges already let you personalize the team a bit more. So that's when we got to take the advice that we gave in the last week and carry them to the shoot. So that was very good. You had a really active for the kids last week and younger. And you should really use it. Hope to be one of the best.
You're much more relaxed. You're much more expressive. You have more energy. I really saw a lot more, a lot of improvement from last week. And I can see that you did take off your feet last week and made it positive to work for yourself and to improve. So you did very well.
Mommy? Hi, Mommy. Okay, Amani, as usual, you always shine and your bubbling personality always shines through. However, this episode we realized you talked about a few points. It wasn't my solution, but it mainly had to do with your interaction. You can tell your hair and your makeup. But overall, you were just not very good. Done. How are you going to tell? This episode we saw a big change in you, because you're normally quiet this time you shine through, and we also got to see the feminine side of you. I remember last time you were all punk and boyish, and now you have your hair ruffled on the face and you have your makeup on, and you're very pretty in your baby suit today. And during the session with me, I found you were very open, you laughed and interacted with the tour. So I can see that you work well as a team as well as the individual. This is the point where we have to eliminate somebody. Like I said, whether it's eliminated, we'll still be in the magazine, but it will not be the face of the magazine. This is always the most difficult part of any competition that everybody can come in. Alright. The first name I'm going to call is Amani. Amani, you're safe into the next round of being the new face of Amani. The next name I'm going to call is Deja. Deja, you're safe into being in the next round of the new face of Amani. Can Kitana and Jibel please step forward? Jibel, you came into the competition very shy. Well, you said you lacked confidence, and you seem like shy to today. You worked well with the hairdresser, the stylist, and you had very good success here. Kitana, you came into the competition very shy as well, and of course, you showed up for today. But you didn't shine enough to make it through to the next round. Jibel, you're making it through to the next round. Another chance to be in the new piece. Okay, Kitana, I know this right now is a very emotional moment for you because you were eliminated in the first elimination. But I want you to understand that this is not where it ends. This is only the beginning. There are many opportunities for you, and this competition is going to open a lot of doors for you. Use this as an opportunity to see your weaknesses, see where you fall short, and improve. So the event that you do enter the next competition, you're going to hit them and you're going to hit them hard. Okay? I don't want you to think it's the end. I don't want you to go home and think, well, this is over and this is it. Okay?
Well, I'm happy that I got a chance to enter the competition. And I think that life goes on, so thanks for the criticism was good this time. But because with last time also. What's next for me? I really don't know.